They didn't know what they were in for. They weren't told.
Sam and I could have helped them. This won't happen again. Special requisition. All-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad. Six-wheel drive. Jump jets. Just what you need.
I might be drooling a little bit.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot. What do you know? The Outpost Research Center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here, too.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components. Activating automated forward station deployment.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate access code.
Oh!
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation levels normal. Approaching Site 2. Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Ket.
We'll deal with the cat, one thing at a time.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
I can't believe the Nexus exiles so many.
We weren't there.
We all know. Someone's got to fix this mess.
We support that Pathfinder, one job at a time.
This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago. I suggest scanning.
Harkins.
Pathfinder, there is an armor piece buried deep, a leg bracer. Scan indicates tissue and bone fragments clinging to it. DNA identified as Chief Reynolds. Indications suggest his body was torn to pieces.
So the Chief became Karkin food.
Circle of life can be gruesome.
The remaining armor will be scattered, or perhaps brought to a nest. The chest piece and his Omni-tool may explain his death.
Then we keep searching and scanning.
Another armor piece, Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
Who do? Who don't?
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run.
Pathfinder, the scanners picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece, confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Milton was in front of the Chief when he fired. So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The Chief's Omni-tool might shed some light.
Look at that! The Remnant staked a claim over there. Nice work!
Picking up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Be where the nest is located.
We should take out that Ket camp.
Think there's anything in that Ket junk?
Remnant sight ahead, Pathfinder. It could have defenses in place. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Radiation within safe levels.
We've got targets!
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you.
It's a Karkin nest, all right. Fan out.
Confirming initiative equipment, including Omni-Tool assigned to Security Chief Hiram Reynolds. If you power it up, I can exhume its data. Accessing data. The Chief was scanning at the time of death. The scan picked up two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind, a Ket pulse weapon.
This proves Nilken is innocent. He didn't shoot Reynolds.
That's a relief. Good work.
Pathfinder, there is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Nilken?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
Son of a bitch.
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect, Nilken. So he did not kill the Chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Remember the early data on EOS back home?
When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers?
Your dad put those readings up in his office. Knew them all by heart. Wonder what those worlds really looked like then. And now. What the? Pathfinder, that body.
A scan might help us figure that out. Not shot. He was just pummeled to death. Did the Ket do this? We haven't seen something like this yet. Nexus not sent. Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restrictions.
Why do that? It wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
Secondary terminals. No access. Sam?
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Way too quiet.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Ket.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Ket, watch out!
Override, close it!
Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
Ket, stay sharp.
shop.
Remember the early data on EOS back home?
When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers?
Your dad put those readings up in his office. Knew them all by heart. Wonder what those worlds really looked like then. And now. What the...
Pathfinder. That body.
A scan might help us figure that out.
Nexus not send a retrieval team for the bodies?
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yeah. Way too quiet.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Reports said the evac was cut off by Kit.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Bang! Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a... Watch out!